Hey all. Hey, it's actually the day after. So day after around dinner time. Well, a bit later than that. I'm having a late dinner, having a bloody snap ahead for now. And then I'm gonna carry on with some more food. But today on today's video, we're out to go out Waikare Inlet. Go out to Waikare Inlet, so the boat I usually go out on Jess's boat, she broke down when we went for a dive, and we limped it home. Turned out she had a busted propeller bearing. So got in there, got it to the dude that fixes boats, Jess did, and got it sorted. So we thought we'd take it out for a jam. See how she's running? She's running pretty good. You can catch up with all the fish catching and stuff while I have a feed. Okay, enjoy it. Yeah, wind. Might be sitting there. Lift. No, he's gone. No, leave it there. Can you feel your bait on the end of the line?
No.
Oh, okay. Solid. Get your line back up there. Jake. Oh. See, when you get a fish on, everything else, mate. Exactly what Dad just did. Well, here I am getting my fish. Yeah. I would.
Then you gotta remember this when you're catching a fish. If it's pulling too hard, loosen this one off so it can keep running a little bit as you're winding. Because if you put full tension on it, your line could just snap.
Oh, did you? If it starts taking your line,
this doesn't help.
Count the three and then click it.
Can we take this thing? Take the canopy down.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, huh? That's the one. Oh, I should out of the way. Yep. Slowly done. Yep. Lift it, lift it. Slow, slow, slow. Oh. Yeah. Can you leave some space in the bin for me, guys? Far too small. Yeah, here. Nah. Yeah.
might be just under, I think.
See that?
Yes. They jump sometimes.
Ah, shit, anchor.
Where's it going? It's taking the whole boat.
Oh. Check the anchor rope, bro, because I jumped over there, my f***ing rod's pointing that way.
Is it like stuck there?
Yeah.
Should I have a run?
Yeah, come over here. Has it cut through the rope now? Yeah. Yeah, it's a big stingray. Yeah. Thank you. still won't fit in the net. Yeah. Go the big boner. Look. Those are fun to catch. Nice colway again. No, slow down, slow down. Bloody nice, Jada. Careful.
Shift the goose.
Oh, yeah. Not as big as your last one, that's only as big as my super. Okay, so good snapper, eh? What I'm trying to do with it is we're gonna sit it in buttermilk for about 1-2 hours, and then we're going to coat it in a flour and stuff blend. Actually doing the roses as well, so. So make sure they're all covered in gooey and stuff. All nice and covered up. All nice and covered up. Right there. Glad wrap. And that's going to go into the fridge for an hour and a half, I suppose. So we'll see you then. Right, here we go. We're going to make the dredge. I've got it on a flat dish, so just easy to dredge it through. So, don't know, about that much flour. And get some baking powder in there. You can open the bloody box. Oh, mate. Baking powder's gonna go everywhere. Right, let's go with that much.
Yep. A little bit more, eh? So pretty much a whole tablespoon. Yeah. Right, got a few little thingies here. Onion salt. Some chili flakes. And gonna bang in some cayenne pepper. Give it a little bit of a boot in the bum. That's a little bit, eh?
That's a lot. Oh my god.
It's alright, it's getting deep fried. Fine. Bit of salt in there. Right. Get that all mixed up. Alright, also I forgot about a little bit of thyme. About there. That'll do. Right. Okay, that's been sitting in the fridge for about 2.5, nearly 3 hours actually. I was a bit busy doing other things. So, it got a good marinade. And so, give it a... pick up. Coming out pretty good. Yeah, that's yum and crunchy and yeah. Here we go. Yeah.
That's nice.
It's good. So we'll carry on cooking them.
Nice.
Right, there we go. Got a couple of pieces of fish there, so that's on the right hand side, that's a piece of fish, and the left is some roe. I gave the roe a crack as well. We got some raw snapper on like little rice balls, and there's some salmon in the fridge, so yeah, let's have a go at that. Oh, by the way, don't worry, we're all getting into it. Look at that. Look.
Nice.
Awesome. This is the roe. Never done anything like this with roe before. That's really good. Yeah, it's beauty. So it's a rice ball with snapper and avocado. A little bit of wasabi and soy sauce. Right, next is so the seaweed stuff with salmon and avocado with the soy and wasabi on it.
Forgot the green cheese.
Man, that's yum. Right. I better let the cameraman eat. Right, demolished it. Well, not quite. Still a little bit left, but yeah. Yeah, we got stuck in. Bloody good day on the water. Bloody good feed. And yeah, we're done for the day. Like and subscribe and all that awesome stuff. And yep. Barefoot out.